And it's almost time for kids to head back to school. And you can save money if you buy supplies next weekend. Alabama's back-to-school sales tax holiday runs this Friday through Sunday. You can get many items, including supplies, clothes, and electronics, without paying state sales tax. But how much you save depends on where you shop. Find out which cities and counties are participating, plus a detailed list of all the covered items on the WVTM 13 app. Global Defense.